When a young clownfish reaches a certain age, he'll experience amazing changes to his body. For example, he will double, even triple, on overall scale. They will immediately change sex from male to female.
And throw in some fishy affection for good measure.
But if she doesn't get it, well, she becomes cranky and delusional. Violent even.
Until eventually, she may even explode.